Brasserie.
There we are.
I've been in Dublin for the past 12 years, always working in restaurants, and I've been passionate about the growth of catering and restaurant in general in Dublin for the past 12 years. It's been really exciting and really motivating, actually.
My favourite dish at the moment would have to be the asparagus, just because it's in season at the moment. We serve it with a lovely rich duck egg and some air-dried duck. Favourite meal would have to be a pheasant duck. Probably as a kid I've done a lot of shooting, you know, and coming home from school during the week, it's always good to know that you had something to eat, which you shot at the weekend. Quite interesting, you know.
That's a tough one. Probably a good old Irish stew, once again depending who makes it. The restaurant is mostly everybody focused, pretty much family to gourmet people. It really applies to everyone. We believe it's truly good value for the quality you get in the place. Therefore, everybody should come and try, because it's extremely good quality.
Feel it?